Hello everybody, welcome back to another How to Draw. Today we're going to be drawing like Junji Ito in 5 steps. Let's go. Step 1, draw a circle. Step 2, think of something terrifying.
Was that the bite of 87?
Step 3, crush your cat with love.
I love you, cat!
I love my cat. She was not happy.
Step 4, draw more lines. Step 5, add the finishing touches.